What was the crash this time, huh? It crashes time. Oh, hey, this looks familiar. This looks like where I'm currently at. It sure does look like where I'm currently at. I don't know if I had a gunship here. I'm pretty sure that's what the box over there is for. I sure hope whatever's in there just died. I need to be down there, don't I? Okay. Ah, you didn't die. Well, now you are dead, huh? There'd be an enemy here, but apparently not. Well, there's enemies somewhere near here. Oh, they're over there. Okay, he died. I can kill the gunship that spawns here too as well. That's my way of saying fuck you and fuck you. Fun. I love this gun so much. I wish you could carry more of the ammunition, though. G. Jesus, I didn't think it was gonna come through that. Ow. There's some generator over there, though. I hear that. What just exploded, huh? Three hits on it. I gotta get to another point where I can get more ammunition. Oh, that collapsed. Oops. Fuck! Bye bye life. Really? It's like I hit my head on something. Thank God that's dead. That hurt a lot, actually. I need to get up there. Go this way. Okay, we're done with the bridge. Well, almost done with the bridge. We're gonna get through here. Oh, buddy! Thanks for closing behind me, door. I want my rockets back. Probably shouldn't have wasted those in the first place. Oh my God, they're still following me! Unrelentless. Where's a thumper when you need one? Great, they respawned. Shotgun ammo? Apparently not, unless I already grabbed it. Yeah, I'm gonna have shotgun. Now for the fun part. To attempt to make it or not to make it, that's the question. I made it! Screw you, train. I'm not waiting for you. No waiting today. See, this tunnel has lights. This tunnel's prepared. Unlike all the other tunnels, which have nothing. Ah, sand traps, we've arrived at that chapter. Oops, oh, that's right, this area, huh? Coming. Heard another one of those crazy ones. The tunnel of everything is dead, huh? Definitely what I wanted to do. Push that my way. Good idea. Well, that's certainly suspicious. There you go, these boxes can rest in peace now. Or pieces, I should say. We have a house over here. With idiots. Needs to go. I like how the guardian can just push these away. I was gonna try to make it blow up, but apparently not right now. Terrible, terrible people. There's a hole over here. This is suspicious. That scared me. Jeez, game. Don't need to do that to me. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Oh, I did shoot them out the window, so yeah. What kind of a crappy barricade is this? Thank you. Maybe we're not out of the way to set up a wall here. Ho ho ho, I don't think so. That's how I got up here, huh? Kidding me? Oh my goodness, really? Am I? Oh, of course. Am My biggest enemy. One of those. Okay, so they're automatic. Automatically dumb, huh? Okay, well, let's go further then. By further, I mean not off a cliff on this broken road here, that's for sure. No! They don't do that. Oh, this is that one, isn't it? Okay. Stop shooting at me. Well, no shotgun for you. What a pointless waste of time, because now they're all dead, huh? Okay, this is, this be a gate I have to open up. Oh, is this what I think it is? Yeah, it is. Okay. Gonna have two more batteries, but there's one there. If I recall correctly, the other battery is up here. Bad at this. Surprised the battery doesn't just break when you do that. Smashing it down onto the ground below. Any other goodies here to the beach to take? There's a train car. Enough said. Right, we're done there. Moved on. I think I should be almost to the end of this now. I can see the lighthouse. Yep, there it is, I'm at the end. That's good.
Hey, over here. Hey, over here. You made it. We're picking up radio chatter. They're looking for your car. Get your car in the garage. Okay, Doc. You'll have to go on foot from here. There's a secret path along the cliffside, but no one's going anywhere until we fight off this attack. Having you here to fight alongside us is going to make a big difference for morale. Crap. Here come the dropships.
Okay. I hate these dropships so much. They all ran away. Well, they're on the other side of the building. Game? I think the game broke. Okay, let me... Yeah, it's broke. I gotta close. Okay. Let me see if I can kill it. Okay, well, that was a... I don't know. Game crashed. Weird. Interesting, but okay. There we go. Where's my autosave at?
Okay, Doc.
Okay.
We'll go on foot from here. There's a secret path along the cliffside, but no one's going anywhere until we fight off this attack. Having you here to fight alongside us is going to make a big difference for morale. Crap. Here come the dropships.
What would happen if I tried rocket launching them instead? Well, that didn't really do much. Oh, thanks. Thank you. more things here, like more armor. God, that aim. It's gone. That hurt, but it's gone.
This way, Dr. Freeman. We'll take the cliff path before another gunship finds us.
All the way down. All the way down.
Right along there. And watch your step.
Oh. There goes the car. Bye bye, car. We'll miss you. Time for the exciting part of the chapter. The part of the chapter that's not actually really exciting is actually really terribly annoying. But it has to be done. I wonder if I can do this correctly this time, because I don't think I've ever done it correctly yet.
Hold still, Aslan. Someone's coming.
You there! Stop where you are! Stay on the rocks! Don't step on the sand! It makes the Atlians crazy! Laszlo, don't move!
No.
Help!
Dear God! Poor Laszlo, the finest mind of his generation, had come to such an end. We were heading for the Vortigaunt camp, hoping to pick up some bug baits of these damn things and leave us alone. But without Laszlo, what's the point? I know you tried to help. I'll stay with him a while. There's something I have to do. Go ahead. I hope you have better luck than we had.
Keep off the sand.
Remember to stay off the sand. The antlions are edgy right now.
Hmm. Gotta do our best to stay off the sand and make our way across here. Okay, that is one house I'll definitely skip because I want to stay off the sand as long as I can. That's too far away. With me, buddy, huh? Okay. Keep going, we're doing good. Oh god, there's like barely anything to walk on now. The game forced me off the wooden plank for some reason. Lovely. This is slow and painful, huh? Nope, I failed. I didn't jump. I jumped, but I didn't jump far enough. All the flat items I had to find, it had to be a table, huh? Oh, that's too far. Have to get over there to that little cliff over there. Nope, didn't let me jump. I think they hit the sand briefly. almost there, just a little further. I hate jumping sometimes, just completely ignores you jumping for some reason sometimes. It's really annoying. Game, jump. There, made it. Keep off the sand. Achievement unlocked. That was annoying. I'm gonna go over here. I know there's a gunner over here. Oh, it's dead.
The free man must follow. The free man will do wise to heed our extraction of the Myrmidon's aromatic theropods. The process is not entirely hygienic, therefore, stand aside. Free man will have need of these ferropods on the path ahead. Gather them now. Free man must follow.
That's not how I got up there, huh?
Won't bother you now, Doc.
The Freeman must excuse us. It is rude of us to commune by flux shifting in front of those whose mortal inputs are. The free man again excelled at all tests.
Buddies! Back.
Chooses excellence in all. And now this one must bid the free man farewell. No path lies just beyond.
Yes, Nova Prospect. The event has great discomforts. Up, onward we go into the night sky. More buddies coming this way. Glad they're not enemies anymore, it's kind of nice. Oh, I hear thumpers. It's time to turn them off, isn't it? They know I'm here.
Priority warning. Perimeter restrictors disengaged. All stabilization delegates.
Get him. They're getting run down, I love this. Safe in there. Go get 'em. Kill 'em all. Oh, Zerfall for leaving the area of the lovely little thing over here. I'm not gonna reach this area here. I think they're all dead. Why, thank you. Thank you. Coming through. Let's go this way, I guess.
Alert. Contact Section Zero with Land C. Intercept team.
Get him! That's one way of doing it, I guess.
Nova Prospect stabilization form directive 2. Engage reserve. Contain exogen incursion.
No one else in here. Guess it's about time to ascend to the top. You stand a chance. Oh, neither did he, unfortunately. I still got him anyways. Thanks, Ladder, for existing today. Have you climbed your ladder today? I sure have. Huh. Oh. Okay, I didn't know what he was doing. I need more health because of that little fall. Thank you. Really? Health. Not the sound I want to hear right now. Ah! There's two, isn't there? Okay, load back up here. Down. There we go. I knew these were here, I just figured I'd come back after the gunships. I knew I'd be low by then. That's the way to go. What's in here?
Priority alert. Local prospect exited. Perimeter communication set. tunnel stabilization team. Deploy sterilizers. Infected infection blocker. A5, A7.
I'll try the collapses in a moment. No going backwards. Period. And then it loads. Just to confirm that there's no map behind me now. Oh, it's just the little thing on the mark. I thought it was like a shield or something. Stupid. This place is just lovely, atmosphere and all. And that's where it wants me to go, because the staircase leads to nothing. Slippery when wet. Well, this is very wet indeed. Full of water. Thanks, but no thanks. Came out of there, so going this way. That's what I was hearing. So I hate grenades a lot. Oh, I can't fit through here. Wish you could carry shields with you. Like Storm in the HV suit. So you can use them when you run out. Huh. No. Oh, this area. Goodbye. They just took that thing down. I was like, no, fuck you. That is messed up. Open this door, didn't open the door over here. No, that's also locked still. What that was. I thought it was gonna trigger something. Well, I don't know, I'll save. I think they all died. They all sound pretty dead to me. For that. Seriously? Got my way. Got whacked by the wooden 2x4. That wasn't 2x4, but you know what I mean. Congratulations, you got killed by your own turret. In a very interesting sort of way. The Antlion Rebellion, they are just not taking their shit today. And they are killing them.
Extinction.
Jesus, it will not die. Get them! Charge at them! Oh, they died. Oh, whatever. Buddies, you're in the way. I need to get in here. Because there is absolutely nothing of use in here. Sorry, buddies, you had to do that. Oh dear, that's not what I want to run into today. I think everything in here is dead. That was good sniper ammo too, because I was kind of used it all up a moment ago. Ah, sounds much more peaceful and quiet in here. buddies. Charge! Sorry. There's gas in there, huh? Now the gas pump's taken care of. Oh, well, this is their area. End of this chapter, on to the next one. Have fun, bye! I don't care, nor do I want to get involved. I don't think I want to be in that little area as it gets crushed up. Oh, now she notices.
I'm glad you made it here in one piece. My dad's up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here. I'm afraid I'm flying blind here. Every now and then a Vortigaunt gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
Not over here.
He's on the way. Let's go meet him. Ha, done. Follow me.
But wait, there's more.
Open. There he is. All right. Let me see if I can get this open.
Hmm. Oh, there he is indeed.
You out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
Let's get out of here. All right. Over here. I'm gonna head back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me.
Okay.
Take care of yourself.
Can I do this? No, I cannot. Thank you. actually kill anything in here? Or is it just those two guys that just walked right out the door as soon as they opened it? Dr. Breen's private reserve. Never want that water. It's your only choice, though. Because Dr. Breen's creepy.
I'll have this open in a jiffy. Damn, it's jammed. Okay, I've got an idea. Head back to that office.
What? No, and no. Both of you can just go away. You too.
Be careful, Gordon. I'm picking up a lot of combine sensors in the area ahead.
Hate hyper crabs, I really do.
I'll start working on this gate. Just this gate. Okay, got it.
Can't open the door right now. Care of that. At least for right now. I see you, but you can't see me. I just got the grenade into that set. Thank you. Surprisingly, nothing in there. Thank you very much. Door is permanently closed. It is stupid. Don't say it, do you? Huh. Gate closed behind me too, so no going backwards. Missed. Stupid things. Oh, there's one guy still alive up there.
Be there in a second, Gordon.
Well, that works.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station might give me better access. There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that. What's she up to? You promised you weren't going to touch Eli. Oh my god.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Britton, as I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this
in our...
This is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this!
Traitor!
Come on, Gordon. Now we've really gotta hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
I think I'm just gonna take this with me. Very useful. Any other ammo? No other ammo. Not this door. Where am I going? Thank you very much, Mr. Turret. Oh. Turret got defeated by a head crab. Film at 11. Oh, well, this ain't good. Clearly, we don't want to go into the water. Huh. useful, huh? Thank you very much. Oh, this is the ultimate one. Well, I have an extra turret now, huh? I need that back. Ah. I cannot believe I just lost my turret. There we go.
Quick, get these set up. I'm seeing soldiers in all directions.
Jesus, man, how many times? I think it's time I do it legit for once. What the fuck? Alright, just kill me.
Here
fuck you. Oh my God. Here they do that. God, I hate these enemies now. Thank you. Oh, god damn it. Get up! God. All of them, I hope. No, it's not. Oh, thank God I made it. Huh.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could use some help.
Ow.
I'll leave you again, though. Now let's track down Mossman.
Oh, that's like the hardest part of the game, right there, probably. If you don't cheese it. Where the fuck you came from? Like no end to these assholes.
Come on.
Attention, ground unit. Mission failure will result in permanent off-world assignment. Code reminder. Sacrifice. Coagulate.
Great, another security station. All right, Mossman, where are you? You now. Uh-oh. Well, come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting. Come on, Gordon. Let me seal this door. You're turning back now. There she is. Leave it talking to me, Gordon. We may need her to get out of here.
Oh boy.
Hello? Oh, thank God, someone. Alex? Gordon, how did you get in here?
We know all about you and Breen.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
Gordon,
and get the hell out of here. You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay. That's my father's work you stole. It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Brain that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going forward. Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in. You found Eli? No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving. But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out. I'll take care of that. Let's get going.
Sweetheart. Judith! I see they set you free!
Not exactly.
Eli! I was so worried about you.
The coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine portal. It's smaller than I imagined.
Hurry up, Mossman!
It's the evil Mossman. Running off.
No, stop! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Alex. It's the only way.
No! Get back!
What's going on,
Dad?
Alex? Judith!
No!
What's happening?
How conveniently that they're here. Yeah, this thing is very slow. You're facing the wrong way. Oh my god. This freaking turret. Come on, portal. Here we go. Or teleporter. I'm in. All the really powerful guards. Also, this place looks like it's going under. That works.
My God, we made it. But where's Dr. Kleiner?
This looks like seen better days.
Alex? Gordon? My God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed, it did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A week? Then what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind. And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it! Good boy. I shared your optimism, Doctor.
Doc, come in. Are you there? Hey, Doc, are you there?
Yes, Barney. And I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attacking the Citadel.
Gordon and Doc can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get.
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Now, where did she get to?
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this. Gordon, take care of yourself out there.
I'm gonna do this tomorrow, or not tomorrow, another night. It is 4:30 a.m., so that's it. So, good night, people.